Hey guys, how you guys doing? Welcome to this video. We're back here in this video. It's Friday the 23rd of September. Wearing the England t-shirt. Today is a day for the England fans, for the English football, because England's going to take on Italy tonight at 7:45 tonight, in the evening, what do you call it? Just payback from that happened last year, where England took an L to Italy. So hopefully tonight will be going to be a great one. I hope it's not going to do the same, but England will take on, and who will win? Who will win this time? Last time it was Hungary. England unfortunately lose to Hungary. So England will do the best to win at the UEFA Nations League and also prepare for the World Cup. So anyway, that's really cool as well. So looking forward to that. Okay.
Take your rubbish out.
That's really cool. That's great. So hopefully, today, because don't hurt me, I'm scared. He's on awful, and they're coming up in a week, which is the end of September, which is the 13th. That'll be the next Friday. Don't hurt me, I'm scared tonight. Right now, my mum's going to be watching that, all the entire series, all the entire episodes. My mum's going to watch it tonight as well. That I didn't expect watching a thing before. Watch on catch up, or at least on demand after that. So this is what it's really on about. If you're a non-UK fan of The Homie I'm Scared, it'll be coming very soon. But in the meantime though, they're actually gonna see what Sesame Street lookalike is gonna be all about. But definitely it's not for kids though. We'll probably all snip here watching that. Mum's gonna watch it tonight, the evening, so at least. And well, today is the day. England's going to take on Italy.
England's going to kick off, you know?
7:45. Oh. I said on the notifications on the UEFA app. No, UEFA Nations League thing.
Oh, yeah.
I'm very excited. I hope it's not going to lose, isn't it?
Can't
lose the bike
in there. Last
time we were here, which is watching the funeral. If you go watching this video, I did a couple of parts, some of them got deleted, so I deleted myself. So that will be great as well. Where it is done with the funeral, now handing cool. Back to the rest of the schedule.
Fancy a burger?
A burger.
Chili burger, pickles.
Yeah.
Instead? Yeah?
Yeah, instead. Right. We'll do it instead.
Yeah.
We'll do it instead. That would be great. It feels like England's going to take on Italy tonight and heading into wee small hours of the English football, because someone like a soap or Hollyoaks and Hollyoaks and The Simpsons ain't going to be watching The Simpsons ain't going to watch it yesterday because of the football and because of English football. Heading to the World Cup, and this is what it's going to be like to watching England as well. But at least it's going to be I'm so excited to see it, and here we are wearing an England shirt. Come on, England, come on. Harry Kane, Harry Maguire, Bale, Saka, Marcus Rashford, everything that in the between. Last year was July. And if it was like using racist tweets and racist comments, and I hope it's not going to do that anymore. But I feel very excited. I have no clue what the predictions looks like, but I did a predictions. Who's going to win? England 48% going to win, and somebody in Italy is like a little bit half of the win, and 5%, which is the draw. So this is what is going to be like that tonight. That's what it is. Give me that as well. So yeah, today is the day. Don't hurt me, I'm scared. It's coming today. Right now, I guess. Just happened about 2, 3, 4, 5 hours ago. Right now. Let me do this. That's news. John Moxey from TBS became the first ever third time AEU. It's like a It's like a wrestling kind of thing, like WWE, but yeah. Just reading the YouTube notifications. This is really good as well. I have no idea, but yeah. Yeah. It's gonna be super sweet, super nice. So excited as well. I felt bad for Wales yesterday because I kind of missed out on it. Also, I was just watching like standing right here at the start of the football in Wales, where I was watching the Welsh football being who we want to be with Belgium. Belgium 2, Wales 1. Felt bad for Wales, but England will do the best of it. Yeah, that is really great as well. Seeing that we're singing the national anthem, one in Welsh, one in Wales, one in Belgium, and it's what is it combines, what the football combines. BT Sport Boxing, Ricky Hatton, Joe Joyce versus just Parker. That's what it is. So for notifications there as well. I have no idea. No idea. Yeah. And also that Ricky Hatton has like a young Ricky Hatton, but it's a bit different young Ricky Hatton. It's called Campbell Hatton. He's a good lad, really good. Bellator MMA Romero versus Yoel Romero versus Alex Polisky. I pronounced them surnames. Yeah. And back of Saka. Wins 2021-2022. It was a fantastic phenomenon, and that was really cool as well. Very nice phenomenon. I had a shave last night. You can tell. Ain't too bad. Ain't gonna rash. Yeah. Like Rashford, Marcus Rashford. That's great. Eurovision Song Contest 1981.
It's
burger. Yeah, burger. And also like place the burger on the pan. So make a cheese melt on top of the burger. That's why I cook that. That's why I remember to cook too. Eurovision Song Contest 1981. But that's why England, that's why the United Kingdom won in 1981. Especially now because of the war in Ukraine. Well, the BBC had decided to have the Eurovision Song Contest in England. Where, call it England, Glasgow, Sheffield, Leeds, Manchester, Liverpool, Brighton. I'm feeling excited to see what's going down the what. I'm really excited. But who's going to pick the choices? Well, we'll find out next month. Here we are. So that's the video right here. I have no idea. Worst bet to the swell. Because tonight is tonight. Today's tonight is tonight. Steve, you feel like the evening is better, enjoy it as well. Well, that's pretty cool. I have no idea what's going on. So yeah. Now I'm starting to get into the weekend now. I'm a bit chilled. And hopefully on Wednesday. But like, what's it called? I have a meeting with a new person. Why I call it a new staff. Gonna be in my house over like on Wednesday, so I'm looking forward to it as well. Yeah, especially looking forward to it, especially enjoy yours. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoy it. Take care. Have a good day. Go on, England. Take care. Goodbye.